So our gin is made from an organic wheat-based spirit, which comes in very high percentage, 96. We then dilute it with water, add botanicals to it. To be a gin, it has to taste predominantly of juniper. We then put it in the still, redistill it, and dilute it down to a drinkable concentration of around 40%, depending on the gin, and go from there. So alcohol and botanicals, really.